All right, we are leaving Marino, the Lagundo area. And once again, we're going up Stelvio Pass, this time from the Switzerland side. That's the highlight of the day. We're going to be in St. Moritz, at least that area. Apples, apples, as far as the eye can see. Side streets of this town. Okay. Umbrail, whatever that means. Paso del Stelvio. Up there. Yeah. amazing.
What? Oops, sorry.
In this, they stop. Everybody's up there.
Oh, I didn't see. Okay.
I know. And the people tried to stop it.
Oh. Okay.
Let's take the picture here.
Okay. Unbelievable. Well, that was great. Stelvio. Second time around. Yeah. What?
Not use the klaxon. This not possible here.
Fancy schmancy car. Wow. That's something else. Wow, just did I. Stunning! Wow. Imagine taking a train here. That was special. So I believe the next stop is St. Moritz. Beautiful. Welcome to St. Moritz. St. Moritz train station. Far out. Summer vacation and winter vacations for the well-to-do. Quartier. Fancy schmancy hotels up top. I think that's where we came from. Something house on the name of this river, or this name of this lake, I should say. Okay, we're going over Umbrail Pass. Pass del Foran. Look at this view. Okay, we go down now. Italian customs, dog in the zoo. Nice old church, among thousands of nice churches. Europe in general takes really good care of their roads. There is constant maintenance and they do a great job. It's not just patchwork. It's take it down to the surface, redo it. None of these tar snakes. I mean, there's the occasional. Huh, where am I? I don't know. Cute town, wherever I'm at. Very nice. Zimmerkammer. at that. House on the hill. House. Castle. Villa. I lost my microfiber cloth. No wiping the goggles in the rain. At least I put some anti-fog paste on it this morning. At least it won't be fogging on the inside. That's worse than getting wet sometimes. There's a storm up there. It's going from left to right. We're going straight up. It's on the border with the road. Last we looked at the radar map. We are here in Ismaning. Woo! I remember that. Are we here yet? Oh, happy, happy. Joy, joy.